So here we are at the Birchip Caravan Park. I've just arrived. I'm the first one here. It's pretty exciting. There's a tractor thing over there. There's some harvester thing there. There's a broken shed. That's the general store slash fuel slash owner's place. These are the digs. It's everything I thought it would be. It's fantastic. There's another caravan over there, and here's our accommodation. Let's go for the guided tour. It's got everything you need, really. It's not too bad. Microwave, TV, cooking area, double bed, which I've already bagged. And there's three bunks in this particular cabin. There's all our stuff. The other boys are yet to arrive. I bought a bar fridge stocked with all the essential items. This is the picnic area. It's good for families. Bring the family. The wife will love it. Don't bring the girlfriend, because you'll never end up with a wife. So it's day two, Friday morning. The boys have arrived overnight. They keep me awake for only 5 hours, so I've had 3 hours sleep. Nice little cabin has turned into a disaster zone.
My eyes are closed at times.
We've got a 5 kilometre start circle. If you know it, everyone know what that means? All right, so there's a 5 kilometre start circle and a 1 kilometre radius around the goal.
The bird just shat on Nick's seat.
Fucking hell, bro.
Sure.
Adam, how'd you go yesterday, mate? Did you make goal?
We made goal.
Yeah? Easy?
Yeah.
Simon, how'd you go, mate?
I've done better.
Make goal? No?
No.
I hear you busted something.
No. Vent.
Vent. There's the other two members of our team over there. Nick's getting a new streamline harness to make himself go faster. Okay.
Thank